Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market. Further, this video will be very helpful for you also, for your trading also. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. Name of this channel is NSC Commodity Trader. By selecting it, you will go to homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy and indicator videos. By watching this video, you can gain more knowledge about market. And we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact the number. Nifty. Let's come back to Nifty. Nifty is look like what a market, like that we can say. On Friday, it made such a huge rally. That is after 2008, this is 2020, like that we can say, because in 2008 only down freeze has been happened but not recovered during that day itself. But in 2020, after a sudden 10% down freeze, market recovered from that point. If you take a look at from the low mids, it recovered almost 15% recovery. That is a historical recovery happened in the share market. Such a huge volatile, huge moment. Why it is happened? How come the market went up? Like that many of them are having question. What triggered the market? So many of them don't understand. Then is this gambling or anything like that? Everyone is asking. But it is not a gambling. More like a news has been came just before the market opening of before 10:20. News came. After that news came, just before our Indian market, like Nifty opening, INR price, if you take a look at the INR price, means INR price has recovered. After that recovery only our market started to recover. So before the our market from the opening itself, we can say market opened at 9:15. After 9:15, within 10 minutes market got freezed. After got freezed, for next 1 hour we didn't do the trade due to market halt. After that, everyone expect there will be another freeze or another 2 to 3%, like that only everyone expect. But no one has expected a recovery that up to 15%, not even a 2%, 3%. That is 15% recovered, whole point recovered, and it formed a biggest bullish candle also. How it's possible? Means that is because of RBI, because just before the day, RBI has announced here, we will support the market, we will give dollar liquidity, like that they say. After that, day open and market 10% freeze also happened. After that freeze, SEBI has given an announcement like, we will take any action to support the market, we will do anything for the market, we will control the market, like that. SEBI has given an assurance. After that, again RBI came. During that time, RBI this time has given a we will protect the market, like that they 2 billion swap dollar agreement has been done for 6 month contract, like that they do. After the deal has been done, just before the 5 minutes of the market opening, our market our market was like ruby recovered from actually at opened at 74.22. After that, a fall. Just before our market opened, it started to recover 40 points within a single click. So it made a huge recovery. After that recovery, it even went up to 73.8. After that, it made a closing just below the 74 of USD against INR. So such a huge thing has been happened in the INR versus USD. So due to this only, our market also, like Nifty also got influenced. During that influence only, the recovery has been happened. So we can say what a market. So because of that only, market made a recovery from lower fees of 10% to this rally has been happened. And even in pre-open, just between the time frame of 10.5 to 10.10, like that, during that time, a second pre-open has been happened. During that time also, market even went down only. Even another 1% it came down, but just before 10:20 a news came, RBI has announced like a swap deal has been happened. After that deal, before our market open, RBI INR made a recover. So once our market opened, our banking stocks started to recover. During that time, if you have noticed, means the first stock that rallied very well is like HDFC Bank, Axis Bank, SBI, ICICI Bank. Like that, the banks are started to recover. So market started to move above 9,000 within 2 minutes. So those who are all seen the profits from short selling, from put option, they not even able to book it. Just before they are book it, the market started to recover and it even went up more than 5% like that. So it made a 15% recovery from the day low. So it is such a huge thing, that the huge historical thing that is happened in the market. So due to this only our market got influenced. And currently, after that, after our market got closed, US market also went up to 9% because of a news from their Trump, and they have announced a news. After that news, US market closed at 9% high. So on Monday, we are expecting some positive opening gap up only. So Monday, there will be a positive side. So you can expect some positiveness in the Monday market. So if market stayed at the positive side, means it will be very good for SBI card IPO. Otherwise, if this Friday rally, Friday 10% down freeze continued, means then SBI card IPO will not even give any amount. They should have lost the amount. But due to this recovery, due to this rally, they can expect some positiveness in the SBI card also. And meanwhile, the major share, that is S Bank, hot news of the days. First thing that SBI has bought the agreement has been done. They are going to buy it for 7,500 crore like that. After that, so many banks are started to support, like Axis Bank, ICICI Bank, Kotak Mahindra, Bandhan Bank, like that all private banks are started to lend their money for S Bank investment. So after March 18, we can see the S Bank to reopen like as a retail market, like that retail bank, like that. Okay, so we are expecting the moratorium will be finished within March 18, coming Wednesday. Okay, so after that, S Bank will start to normalize as a normal bank. So we are expecting more positiveness from the S Bank. Meanwhile, IOC also declared some dividend up to 4 rupees. So it is such a huge news for IOC shareholders also. So what we can expect on Monday is gap up, and we are expecting positiveness in the market because all the global market finished at a positive rate. If there is no negative news came, means we can expect more positiveness in the market also. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact the number. The account opening process will be guidance will be provided for you. Thank you.